Thank you guys for joining. I am BK, back with another banger. Today, I'm venturing off into patch phrases. That's right, patch phrases. You can access this in the MPC software, on the MPC Live, on the MPC X, the Renaissance, the Studio. Even the old MPCs has something called and is known as patch phrases. I came across this haphazardly. I was chopping up a sample and I scrolled too far and I rediscovered it. Something that I used to use years ago. And in the first MPC software, like the 1.1, 1.2, it wasn't that great. And then they, took a while to improve on it, and they improved on it around the 1.6 software, but I haven't used it since 2.0, and I came across it and I wanted to share it with you guys. I know I told you that last time stretch video was the last time I'm doing anything of this sort, and I made a mistake, or I spoke too soon, because patch phrases, I haven't shared it on my channel and I wanted to share it with you guys. And it is somewhat of a time stretch. So with that being said, Lego. All right, so patch phrases. What are patch phrases? I don't really have the technical definition for patch phrases, but from what I've gathered, patch phrases are a simple loop or a one shot. Generally, we're going to usually you want to use it with a loop. So you have a loop, you want to know how many bars that loop is. And once you know how many bars, it doesn't really matter the BPM, right? So we got this sample right here. Play it from the beginning. It's more than 3 bars. So I made adjustments to make that be a 2-bar loop. Plus, I didn't need all that in the beginning anyway. So once you have that, you then go into chop. You want to go into chop mode. Go down to threshold. Once you're in threshold, you leave the settings on 50. I mean, you can make adjustments if you will. I found that it works best on 50 over my course of using it. I haven't used it in some years, so it might have changed. You might be able to use 75, 100, and it works, but you leave it at 50, you get it. It's pretty solid. Threshold is a good function to use as well. If you have drum breaks, you could pull the one shots easier by chopping by threshold. Basically, it just snaps to the grid. It snaps to the nearest transient, if you will. All right. So once you got that, you go into convert. Go to non-destructive programming, new program, and convert to. You go all the way down here to patch phrases. And it's crazy how I bumped into it recently. Just messing around. Again, you want to know the number of beats. It doesn't matter how many beats it is. It could be 1 all the way up to whatever it goes up to, 128. We're gonna leave it on two. And then you hit do it. Once you do that, it turns into this. And you'll see it. It has these MIDI notes adjacent to it, as well as PP at the end for patch phrases. So let's go back over here. So this is the one other thing I want to show you guys real quick is over here in BPM, it's 8666. 8666, right? So it doesn't matter what BPM you're using. Doesn't matter. Right? So I'm going to play this. I'm gonna change the BPM. As you can see, it don't matter. If I swap out, matter of fact, I'm not gonna even swap it. I'm gonna just do this. I'm gonna put it up here and now I'm gonna play it for you. I changed the location of the MIDI note. As you can see, it's off time. It's that double hit was off. And if I go back to the BPM, and I change it, see that? Like, it's not changing with the BPM. All right, so I hope y'all got the point. If you had a loop on a pad and it's not a patch phrase, you struggle to get the timing correctly. That's just what the MPC do. But however, if you have it on a, you have it in a patch phrase, you get that. See, it's on time. It works with drums. It also works with loops, regular loops. Now I'm gonna put that same loop on a different joint. And I'm gonna move this up here. Now I'm gonna mess with the BPM. I'm gonna move this back to the patch phrase. And what's cool about this is you go into program edit. You see here, I got it pitched down like a few semitones. And it's still on time. So you can actually pitch it up. And it kind of, you know, it stays in the time. Pitch it down. And it's still on, it still hit on the one. So that's, you know, that's patch phrases. Now, you want to take consideration if you do use patch phrases. Don't just haphazardly drop them on the same program. You want to put them on different programs for mixing purposes, as well as if you're gonna extract your stems to mix in a different software, or you're gonna send it off to get mixed by someone else. You want to separate the programs, because I just dropped them on the same program, and I'm about to mix it down for real, and I'm gonna have to duplicate this program multiple times in order to get it correct. But I'm gonna play for you the patch phrase. Oh, I also had this a hi-hat loop that's also a patch phrase. Pay attention to the BPM. And that's patch phrases. You know what I'm saying? Cook up how you cook up. Use patch phrases. It's another time stress joint. This is going to be the last one. Unless you know, the MPC software time stretch mechanism dramatically changes in the near future, but I doubt it. We still have hiccups with the 2.7 software. Akai still hasn't, you know, updated any new information on it. I guess they're probably waiting until the top of the year to do it. But that's pretty much it, man. If you have any comments or concerns, post it up in the comment section. I'll be sure to get back to you at my most earliest convenience. Yeah, pretty simple. It's a dope technique to use. And again, what it's basically doing is snatching the warp markers, and it's locking them to place, and it's kind of like it's moving. As you move the BPM, it stretches it out to whatever BPM it needs to be. It's kind of like if you had it in here, the markers are right here, like so. It's right here, and it stretches with time. I hope that simplified it, although I just confused myself a little bit. Yeah, man. Do remember that music is life. It is our DNA. Keep banging. Peace, love, light. Till next time. Peace. I hate when it does that. Peace. Love and light, y'all.